the Elaine Vidari. Field of 8 in behind the gate winding up. We have a recall here, a recall.
What the hell?
Yep. And you started now calling the fielder once again to the starting gate, and again we're on post for the 11. Did that Elaine
not show up?
In a hurry. Field of 8, we're in line behind the gate. Here they come. There they go, we're away and off, chasing a toe. The young lips loose from the inside of the raceway. They wheel for the bend, a deal contest overly to old the, and he's taking off with a rush here. He's opening up by 3 steps off the 8th of mile marker. Now is Bobby, she's away, second the pond to be third. Wally G, top 4 on the raceway. Yep, 4 Overlanes Commander, WMS, he's back there. Next to the raceway, we find Salon, Countryway, and just a whisper is at the end. The gap here, we're off the quarter, check that teletimer. Believe it or not, 27-4, fastest quarter of the year thus far at the Downs. Give that leader a speeding ticket, he's off a quarter in 27-4. He gapped him off that speed show, stepped over the half-mile station, he's all by himself. That's TOA LEA N, and the lead is 6 7/8, and he's extending. Now is Bobby, there's nobody coming right now. The pond of 3, Wally G, 4. Commended WMS, Salon is back there with Countryway and just a whisper. They pace off the half, we'll check it, 57-flat. We got a speed show here by TOA LEA N. 57-flat that half, but he's tiptoeing now. He's coming back to the field, and they look to rally now. They've got a ways to go. Now is Bobby 2, the pond lets loose from a third. Wally G's on the outside, commanded WMS, it'll go to the blind switch. TOA LEA N is still out there. He paces off, 3/4, got there, 128-2. That panel was 31-2, and nobody's closed any ground yet. TOA LEA N is still out by open lane 6 7/8 to the good. He's up 7/8, we'll check back here. The pond is still back there, second. Wally G drives the outside and clear is commanded WMS for a drive. Deep stretch, TOA LEA N, the speed show is paying here. He's a tired steed, but he's staying there impressively, TOA LEA N. Returning in front of the stands, the unofficial winner of the 11th race today is number 1, TOA LEA N. Top of the mile is 2 minutes, 2/5. One official, that'll be save the mark for your winner, number 1, TOA LEA N. Leon finished with the broken equipment as well.